a 2 to 2.5 foot deep block of snow on this guy's car. So we got a car stuck. Everybody's stuck at this intersection. It's gridlock. People are trying to get out, but they can't. Everybody's stuck in the intersection. It's gridlock. Those little mounds are cars buried in snow. It's supposed to be a Buffalo Bills game here on Sunday. I mean, that might happen. Be really rough.